Alright, more Metroid Prime. What do we got here? Oh yeah, I need to change my controls again, because I went back to motion. Thank you very much. And set. Okay, well, whoops. Okay, where am I going? So this was the save room, because I saved. Can I kill these things with this now? Nope. Okay. Let's check the map. World map. I thought there were some of them purple doors here. There's also a door. Oh, I think that's where I need the grapple hook. Where's that? I thought there was one that needed a purple door. Or that had a purple door. Well, I guess not there. Is it the Chozo Ruins? Oh, there's one. I guess let's head back to the Chozo Ruins. Going through the wintry... Well, I almost said wintry desert, but this is not a desert. Not even close to being a desert. Always scanning. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get in there, please. Harold? Is there a way to jump without... On the motion controls, there's not. You have to shake it. It's kind of weird. Wait a minute, if I could use the wave beam. Whoops. What is it? X. Not that. What the fuck? Okay, I'm just wasting missiles. Missing something here. Not really sure what it is, but I'm missing something. View controls. Oh, okay. So I just used the thumbstick? Okay, well, that's a lot simpler than I thought. Kills those things. God damn it. That was only a little bit of lava. Oh, that was fire. Alright, so fire shouldn't do shit. Come on. Where in fuck. Okay, well. Well, they ain't gonna be in the sequel. Oh wait, whoops, wrong part of the song. Yeah, I think I need the grapple in here, but let me just check to be sure. Oh no, not the grapple. I need the mag. Mag ball. Go on here. So I got the wave beam, the jump boots. What's next? It's either going to be the mag ball or the one I'm going to find is either going to be the mag ball or every time I see a fucking fan, missed that. Might as well switch to that. There's that red door up there, but I think I need a... I don't think I can access that. Also, when I come by a save point, fucking save. I think I go here. I really like the motion controls in this. Like a lot. They just work. It's kind of crazy how these Joy-Cons work. So much better than anything on the Wii. And I didn't mind the Wii. The problem with the Wii was the fucking sensor. And being far enough and close enough and all that shit. But if it wasn't just right, you couldn't do anything. Alright, so where is... Should be to my left. It feels so good to do it that way. Oh, wait, hold on. There's no save point between here and there, is there? So let's turn around. Oop. Let's go save real quick. If I don't save and die, I'm just go all the way back from Pandera, Iran, or whatever the fuck it's called. Can never remember. Oh, almost had it. What the fuck am I stuck on? Yes, I would like to save. Thank you very much. I don't know why they just met me at the door. Ignore all the rumblings. I think we might have a bit of an infestation. Just a tad bit. Just a tad bit. Might have to call one of them exterminators. Try something. Well, that's not what I wanted to try. Okay, are you gonna fucking get out of this? Okay, what the fuck? Drops me in the middle, so that's not where I need to go. I need to get up this one. God damn it! I'm pretty sure that one takes me. I don't think I could jump across it either. Oh! Did I not get this early? Man, there's kind of shit in my way. Yep, can't do it. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna... What did I find here? Oh, nothing? Oh, okay. Cause that's how I can get past it. Because Metroid is designed for you to fuck with it. That being said, if there's a boss on the other side of this door, I might need to grapple. Fuck. I just need to jump on that damn thing. I hit my head. I'm gonna get this. Because now I know I can. I fell. Ah, fuck it. So, I can't go up there because I don't have the fucking grapple. I think I need the grapple to go there. How's that door grayed out? Why is that door grayed out? I guess let's get there somehow. Those are grayed out too. They're one way. Alright, let's just head back from where I came from. Not what I wanted to do. World map. Tick. Oh, there's a door there. How the fuck was I supposed to know that? Okay, where is it? Oh, shit. Hold on. How do I... Okay. Is that a door I can reach? Yeah, that's the one that's right above me. Okay. Correctly, there's a way to get back to the old space Arctic. If, back in the overworld where the ship is, I think. I'm just gonna ignore y'all. Y'all mean nothing. Things ran away. Oh. So let's take a look. That's the artifact temple. There's an alcove. It's the waterfall cavern. First, hold on, let's make sure I've gone through all the doors here. Seems that way. So where's the elevator to the magma? Oh, my screen went black. Don't know what that was all about. It's back through the door I just came. Going straight. I and then just fall. I don't give a shit about them. Just kill that dude just because I can. I hate that I was where I needed to be at the start. I already had to redo that fucking boss fight 3 times. Because I aced it the first time and then died randomly. And then the second time I got stomped on. Oh, fuck. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Wait. Wait again. Okay, well that, I didn't mean to do that part. Wait, fire. Through here. Dun, 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 dun. Tell if that's any better to use. Alright, so let's... I thought that said the Triceratops pit. I was about to get real excited. I don't think that's any stronger. Oh, I thought I was about to hit that fuck up. Man, I really hope they do the trilogy. I mean, it's been a while since any of these games have come out, and they've only been... Last thing they were available on was the Wii U. But we all know how the Wii U went. But the last time it was released was on the Wii. And they... I mean, we haven't done anything with them in a while. Yeah, just leave that guy alone. Ain't gonna do shit. Walk in here and save real quick. I never finished Echoes, and I never got to play 3. So I'm hoping. Oh, whoops. That was the wrong button. Okay. Jump up here.
Ah.
controller back in the groove. Can't ignore these guys because they're just a pain in the ass. I need that heat ray. I hear a secret. I know it's here. Oh yeah, I need the magnet upgrade. Things are a tad bit explosive. Alright, so should be that door right in front of me. There's another secret in here as well. I don't remember how to get to it, but I can hear it. I think it's up here. That's where I need to go. That looks suspicious. Ta-da! Oh well, that was... What was the point in that? Shut up. Let's see... Ow. Ah. Or, no? God damn it. Other way. Shut up. Dadgum bug pricks. Okay, got a door up there, and then a great outdoor there. Put a ball? Oh, you little bitch! Get in there! Get in there! Get in there. Oh, okay. Ooh, it is freaking out. Let's see. Because I can't make that jump. Ah, there we are. Oh no, I need the other thing. Well, that did something. That didn't do it. Oh fuck, get out of this. Question is, what did that do? I hear a secret somewhere around here. I hear it. Oh, there we go. Let's go over here to this one. Okay. Oh, there we go. And then jump up here to the one we found. Okay, so we got water. Now I'm wondering. There's a hole below me. Ah! Okay, so I don't have to do the whole thing again. I just gotta go there. Oh, shit. Fill her up. Oh, oh. Oh, sweet. Okay, I guess we just roll back up. Not too much, though. Now, all right, let's do this one more time. Now that we got the, water fucking cold. And we got my health tank. Okay, well. Is my jump not working as fast as I want it to? Yeah, I know. You put water in it. so cool. Oh, I thought I botched that jump. Okay, so I got three places I can go. All right. Oh, fuck. Oh, safe station. Fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. It feels like I barely make that every time.
Data received.
Coming scan data. Communicate analyzed. Where is it? Oh, it's right in front of me. That's cool. So that's where my ass needs to go, I guess. But I'm curious about this one. Ah, okay. So it's a lie. Huh. Oh. Oh shit. Oh. It's a boss room. Think? Well, ain't that a bitch? You guys are ugly. Suck on rocket, asshole. Hell, I stand a fucking chance. Oh. You coming at me with swords? Get wrecked, motherfucker. Alright, we got some options here. Well, I thought we had some options, but turns out I was a liar. Ooh, a map. Looky-loo. Well, that didn't fucking work. Anything I can... I don't want to scan that. Anything useful I can scan? Oh. Okay. Hey. This, ramp. That's probably what I need right there. Oh, fuck, I forgot all about you, little prick. Tap. Research lab. Okay. Hey, there's pirates in here. Bitch! Is there another one, or is that it? Okay, I guess that's it. Okay. The music is still playing, which is scaring me. Okay. ~70% Okay. Oh, I mean. Okay, that all seemed like, oh, some really important shit. So, use the lift. How'd them nuts taste? Oh, he was already dead. Who did that? Who shot me? Itch. Alright, anything I need to scan? Anything red?
Recording to logbook.
Okay. Every time. What the fuck? How the hell am I supposed to get in there? Oh, that, well, that was actually pretty simple. Oh, fuck me. I don't know if that was a good thing. Bitch! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me! What you gonna say now, motherfucker? Holographic sequence initialized. Other ones up there, so. Ooh, gotta time this right. Oh! Right as I say, gotta time this right, I fuck it up. Well, you know, maybe I can get it from here. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, shit, that's a. I don't know if I got enough lift. Did it. It really felt like I didn't have that, but I did. here. Unlock.
Ooh.
Well, oh, that one.
Recording to lock.
I always do that to get out of there for some reason. But I need to get to the top of that. Sure, there's no way I can make that. Anything important I need to scan? Oops. Yeah, 'cause there's another door up there I need to get to. Okay, I got it. It's really hard to tell what you can and can't get. What's this? Another one for the blaster? Is it the heat one? Or is it the super missile? What's the super missile? Uses 5 missiles. Using the power beam. Press A and hold A to charge. Okay. It's a saber. Fuck yeah, it is. Good. Then I gotta figure out where to go from here.